There was this question: can we batch import presets in Premiere Pro? Short answer for that is no, there is no way of doing it. You have to go one by one because there is no folder with presets. There is nothing like that. But there is one file that contains all the presets that you already imported in Premiere Pro, and it's stored in Documents. And you can use that file to copy already imported presets to another machine, or if you formatted your machine and you don't want to re-import everything one by one, you can use that file. So we're inside Premiere, and if I'm going to go to the effects and open the presets, those are all my presets that I created for myself, and they are stored in one file. Let me show you that file. Go to your computer, go to the Documents, Adobe, Premiere Pro, the version of your Premiere Pro, the profile, and in here you can see effect presets and custom items. This is the file that we needed. Let me just copy this file to another location from here. And now let's restart Premiere. So now that I restarted Premiere, if I'm going to go again to the effects, open the presets, boom, there is nothing. It's empty. That's because we removed the file. So let's bring the file back to Premiere. So I'm going to paste it back to the folder. And now if I'm going to revisit Premiere, everything will be as it was before. So we're back in Premiere and we brought back the file that we removed. So if I'm going to go to the effects and under presets, I should see all my presets. Boom, there you have it. And basically this is the only file that contains all your presets. I don't know if we can call this a workaround because this doesn't solve the main issue that we have importing one by one, but at least we have a file that contains everything, and in case of emergency formatting your machine or you want to pass it to another machine, we can use that file. So this is it for this video. I hope it was useful for you. We'll catch you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.